Yo, what is good, YouTube? Y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy, Big Grizz, man. And we back just with, honestly, two reactions today. I wanted to give y'all two Demi Lovatos. This is for my Demi Lovato crowd. Man, y'all got that that Ariana Grande and Demi to 6K in only 6 days, man. I want to say thank y'all so much. The love and support. I even got some subscribers from y'all. And y'all saying that y'all love me, love how genuine I am, and that means the world to me, honestly. We trying to take over with this YouTube stuff. I want to be ultimately the best YouTuber. I want to be one of the top reactors, honestly. So that means a lot to me that y'all appreciate it and y'all like that video. So I got something for y'all. Today I started reacting to the documentary. Once that footage is to my phone, I will be putting that out ASAP. And yeah, just be on the lookout for that. And I will be continue. We're going to do the whole documentary reacting to it. So hopefully you guys like that. Appreciate that. But we're about to get into The Way You Don't Look At Me, the official audio. You know, I wanted to tap more into the album because you guys really like it. So I'm going to do that. And about to get into this. Before we do, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, Grizzly Reacts. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Without further ado, Demi Lovato, The Way You Don't Look At Me. Let's get it. Let's go. Let's go, man. Okay, this is a different vibe than some of the other songs that I would listen to. Well, only listen about 4 songs from the album so far, but this is different than some of the stuff I listened to so far. I had to pause to let y'all know.
I've lost 10 pounds in 2 weeks, cause I told me I shouldn't eat. I gained a new vice way more than twice. I've slept on bathroom floors. I lost my temper, locked in my fingers, looking for answers. There aren't really answers.
I want to say this too. Her writing abilities is crazy. Like, Sober was such that song was so powerful and beautiful and just sad. Like, I got in a lot of emotions from Sober. Like, it was crazy. Like, I love Demi's like writing ability. Like, listening to the documentary and just hearing more about her, and just like, I'm really excited for the rest of the doc. Hopefully you guys are excited for part one. If you are, comment below.
There's 4 and I've been to hell and back, but this isn't that. Cause when you lose sight of it, it's much worse than things I've overcome. This hurts harder than my time in heaven. You don't think I see.
She said this hurts worse than my time up in heaven. I'm not trying to dig, but do you guys think she's talking about when she overdosed? Like, you know, because some people say when they go through that, they actually do see God. Like, when people have, you know, like life experience, like, you know, almost near death experiences, they say that they see God, and they say for a brief second that they are in heaven. So maybe that's what she's talking about. If so, that is deep. Deep. Not saying that I want to experience that, but it'd be nice to talk to one of the loved ones or even God to see what the hell's going on and what I'm doing wrong, you know? There's something to think about.
The way you don't look at me. Turn off the TV. I close the windows. So tell me what's on your mind that makes you so selective. I'm not afraid of disasters.
No.
But I'm so scared if I undress that you won't let me after.
Wow, she's talking about her. She's talking about her insecurity. She said, I got a feeling once I get dressed, you won't love me after. So it seems like, and it's like, she really lists her insecurity. Like, that's what I love about Demi. Like, Demi is one of them artists that lets you know, like, yo, I am not perfect. I'm a human being just like the rest of y'all. Just because I got all this money, all this fame, does not mean I'm different than you. That's what I like about Demi as well. Like, she doesn't mind listing her flaws, and I love that.
The hell and back, but this isn't that. Cause when you say nothing, it's much worse than things I've overcome. This hurts harder than my time in heaven. You don't think I see.
This hurts harder than
the way
time in heaven. Not lying,
you don't
it.
Look at me. The way you don't look at me.
I don't see the way you don't look at me. Like, not the way you do. She said the way you don't. So homeboy's not doing his job. He's not telling Demi she's beautiful. She's amazing. That's what I feel like. And he's not looking at her how you're supposed to look at your significant other in a relationship. So whoever's Demi dating, get on your shit, because she's the gym. And we will fuck you up about Demi. Right? Ain't that right, fans? I already know y'all shaking y'all head like, yep. But that's it for this reaction. The way you don't love me. I think you guys want me to react to Sunset. Y'all said she took us to church. So guess what? We finna go to church. So like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. By the time these videos, now these reactions will be up before the Demi Lovato documentary reaction. I just gotta make sure that's perfect for y'all. Literally, I'm trying to give y'all my best content. This might be my best content. I'm gonna try to make it at least. So stay tuned for that. Big Grizz.